If my opponent manages to get to a situation where he gets the advantage on the lower body and manages to get to a situation where he'll pendulum over and get behind me, in order to counteract that, go back. I can't stay still and act as an anchor to my opponent's pendulum.
Yes.
So go slow-mo. As he pendulums through, I put on shoulder roll. Well, in a position like so.
Yes.
Where now the Kimura is in an opposite direction. And from here, I fight for hip height, and then I can fight from here.
Very well.